Now, we're just getting started in Illustrator. We've got our artboard open, we've got it fit on the screen, and we've got this toolbar sitting here next to us. What are these things? Hover, and a tooltip pops up, and you can see what each of the tools are.